Yeah, wash it with a little soap and water. Got a little on the label, but that's alright. It's still filthy. You can still see a lot of filth on it. As I did before, label will dry. It ain't gonna come off, not in a hurry. I will be wiping the label with the rag afterwards. This record was like left in somewhere where it got wet, like a wet basement or something. They're all salvageable, except for the ones with the huge breaks in them. I just like saving the music. All the short strokes. Yeah, this one's a little more wet than I'd like it. It's gonna really be spitting. There's nothing in my electronics that's gonna be hit with it, so it'll be just fine. Big strokes first to get that on there, and then little strokes to free anything up. Alrighty. That was a filthy album. That's the worst I've seen it. I mean, they had dirt on it. I mean, lots of dirt. Never seen it with so much dirt. So now we're gonna record it. So if there is any dirt left on there, the needle will be able to more or less push it out of the way with the hydroplaning. Let's get this set up. Yeah, it squeaks a little bit. That just needs a little work. It'll get quiet here in a second before I start recording. It's got a little warp in it. I could take a hairdryer to that. Or I could ignore it. Okay, here we go. We are recording. No, skipping. Wonder if it's the album ain't busted, is it? Where are we at? Penny should have been up. Oh yeah, it is. I didn't see the break. Oh, it's right here. It's, oh man, yeah, it's a messed up break. I have to do something about that. I wonder if Penny could lift it up. Nope, that's one of those breaks I don't like seeing. It goes length this way. So I gotta find something to stick under it. Maybe this was a bad example. I wish I would notice that before I bought it. But for a quarter, I'm not going to argue. Okay. Figure out how to get some equal height stuff up in there. Another 2 pennies would do it. would love this puppy. Let's see if that's made any difference. Stay in there, pennies. About it, but two pennies did the trick. I wish I had a penny on top because this sounds really, really bad. So we're going to try it with a penny on top here in a minute.